G'day mates, and welcome back to Fascist Australia. Farewell, dog. You're a brave one, console dog. But last time we left off, we had pretty much, it's straight after the last recording session as well. This has been recorded immediately, unlike usual. There we go, get some more radar stuff. Last time we left off, we had a lot of stuff under control. What are we missing production of? Ah, modern tanks. Right. Sure. Tell you what, I'll switch them all to modern tanks. Screw it. Modern. There we are. Nice. Okay, we'll do like 2 units of those. Sure. What do we got? Oh, how'd you get there? Weird. Alright, perfect. So you guys are all looking after that. We had... What was it? South Africa's under our control now. That's fine. The attack? How was that going? Yeah, we've almost got China. China's so, so close. What is it? 89% towards capitulation. Oh, man. Come on. Come on. Should just be this and the capital, and that's it. Come on. Don't reinforce anymore. Yes, we might actually break through here. We're going to finally break their bloody line. Oh, Jesus. Oh, fuck it, hell. These wombat divisions are the good fighters here, but we still need to push through. We just need bodies to, like, bridge the gap at this point. As soon as we kill these guys, we should be able to push right through. Because they're doing the annoying thing where they're just rolling troops up and down the line. So I have to kill new troops every time I want to advance. So look, 3 guys coming down, 2 guys are coming up. Ugh. 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 Stop reinforcing your failings. Just let me win. It's so close. So close. Come on. No! Oh, there we go. We did it anyway. Perfect. So perfect. Right. You... Don't advance on your own, you twat. You push up there. You break into here. Hopefully he can swing around. You know, I'm just going to scrap these guys' orders because they're useless. We'll focus on controlling you. How are these boys doing in Egypt? Is that... Oh, it's all under my control up here. Nice. Nice. Oh, there's nothing been built here. Ugh. Righty-o. So all 24 of you should now be assigned to this front. Where's he giving me the number? I need to find the middle of it. I can't see it nowhere. Is it 9 and 15? Yeah, sure. Okay, cool. Capturing all of this. Liberia, obviously we have to skip past because we can't invade it just yet. Sadly. We are conquering the entire world. We just have to bypass Liberia. Anyway. What's this? Hey, how we doing? Oh, wow, you are not going to succeed on that attack. Yeah. Actually, I think weirdly enough, we've moved to a better supply area. Because we've pushed through, we're actually going to get more supply than if we'd stayed in our area. Which is kind of helpful, so that'll just help us attack the enemy. And break through their lines. Naval battle. We lost 27 submarines! Holy shit. Right, lads, new orders. Only raid in our territory, where I'm like 99% sure the French shouldn't be. Good. Jesus, subs. Are any of them still wounded? I might send them back for repair. Yeah, a few of them are, so repair now. Hey, the Centurion. That was the... Oh, the, what's it called? Tank destroyer version. I'll get the, self-propelled. I'm just gonna make these dingoes the best. Okay, perfect. Ooh! Go for the bloody capital! Quick. Just keep the march going. Come on. If we capitulate China, that's it. You know, bloody communist China has no chance. Although, at this point... I'm not liking my chances right now. Come on. Okay, no, never mind, never mind. We can hold this. Keep pushing, keep pushing, come on. See, they're just starving themselves. Yep, that guy's gonna break all the way through. We'll leave one guy behind to keep the gate open. Perfect. Oh, that's the capital. We can do this! This is it. This is it. Okay, cut him off. Don't let him come through. Yes! Yes! No! Yes! Come on, China! 98. Motherfucker. What is their capital now? Nanging. Oh. Don't. Japan. Come on. It's right there. It's right there, Japan. Come on. Just do it. Just do it. It's right there, Japan. What else is there I could capture? That's worth one. What's Nanning worth? 10, right. Is there actually anything else I can sort of grab? No, I think what we're going to do is we're just going to... I don't think we should push down. That might be too hard, but... Not toss it. We'll do it anyway. Just start a little march down. And then we're going to send one Wombat Division, you boys, all the way south to go capture Nanning. Off you go. In your trot. Hang on, no. That's not going to work. Go around. Perfect. Actually, strategically redeploy around. Stop getting attacked. Come on. Down. Across. Lovely. So he'll be there in all 2 seconds. We can hold the capital. That's fine. No, you just push in. Make sure that we don't get cut off. Because that guy's about to break through. But that's fine. Because we'll break through here. We all good. You break up there. Cool. Just make sure it's nice and spread. And we've got control of this whole little block. It's going to be harder to get cut off. Perfect. Oh. That guy's getting beaten. He's making them pay a heavy toll. Alright, here we go. Our boy's back. So we need to push up to Nanning. So we want to go cross, cross, swing in. There we are. Come on, Japan. You got to follow me here. This is your one chance. We have to just end this war. It's gone on forever. How's Africa doing? That's all mine still. Oh man, it's almost good. Hungary? Hungary's being pushed back. Right. Is there anyone that would give military access? No, 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 no. Oh, Romania will. I'm going to ask for that. Greece, we're at war with Greece. Hang on, we're at war with Greece. If I invade Greece, I can go up through Bulgaria. Are they going to... No. Can't go up through anyone. I can go through, obviously, Romania. Let's get an aggression pact with Romania. There we are. And that'll put me through. If I went Greece, I can't get around, can I? Can I ask the Soviet Union for a military? No. I just need to get to Hungary somehow. China's capitulated! Oh my god. Holy shit, I own a lot of China. I own quite a bit of it. Not that their army's given up yet. Let's make sure we secure it. Come on. Come on, boys. The war ain't over. Oh, never mind. It's done. Also, Hungary gets a choice in this. Oh, yeah. China took most of it. I'm going to take some states with stuff. I'm going to take the steel. The oil. I don't have enough points to do either of that. I could puppet China, but I feel like that's needlessly point. Satellite Yunnan. You know what, let's just start taking... Let's pass for one round. Wow, okay. Japan took a fair bit. Let's just grab up that. Or can we... I think that might be the best one to grab. Two. That's what that... Oh, that's a lot of... Yeah, resources, okay. Can't do much else. End turn. Okay, everything's gone. I feel like Japan got most of that. Some part of me feels this. I had barely anything. I took two states. But hey, there we go. We've now got some resources. We've now got some so-called little bits and pieces. And they're not going to rebel because they're my core states, or colony states, rather. Awesome. You boys can now be redeployed. Where to is the question. So let's roll you boys back over here. Now, who's not fulfilling... whatever. We'll worry about that in a moment. Low manpower. 150,000. Yeah, it's sort of low. Doom. Doo-doom. Let's assign you boys here. There we are. Right. 24 divisions. We've almost captured all of Africa. Come on. It's almost ours. As soon as we do, I think we'll invade Italy. Right, because if we can take Italy, if we can just push through there, oh, they're gonna lose some boys in the north. We can hopefully both distract the Allies and link up with Hungary. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Because China's gone, right? What's Japan gonna do now? Let's just see Allied plans. Why Why do they have an invasion plan of the Soviet Union, I wonder? That's not good. Mainly. Ooh. Oh, well, they're pushing back. They took Venice. Nice. Yeah, okay. So pretty much they're just currently going to invade the islands and secure that. No one's got any plans for the United States. Not yet, at least. So, I think, yeah, let's go for Italy then. The Italy invasion plan, that's what we want to do. Want everyone down here. Ireland joined the Allies, well, that's unfortunate. You're just asking to be beat these days. Let's clean all this up, come on. Time for it to all be mine. Bit of that, lovely. Clean up all that. Here we are. All of it is mine. Perfect. Roll you through here. Back around. Got that as well. Hey! Lovely. Alright, what do we want? We want to get more of the good automated deduction. Right. I feel like, yeah, maybe we should send these guys, all these dug-in wombats, we should send them to the dug-in wombats guys, right? And we'll expand our little occupation radius. So we'll put some guys here. And here. Right, we don't have to occupy there, that's fine. We do have to occupy pretty much all of Africa, right? So we're just going to do this. And hopefully they'll decide what needs to have resistance reduced the most. Perfect. Alright, we go like so. Bit of France. There we are. Oh god, we're just literally occupying all of Africa. There is so much. Yes, yeah, all my stuff's been sabotaged. Right, they now have 70 divisions with which to do this. I'm just going to say just reduce resistance for now. Still need 51, that's ridiculous, right? That's fine. I'm sure they'll manage. For now, let's see about the rest of our stuff. So, that's all researched. Let's go... Maybe better artillery? Yeah, we still use that. That's a thing we still use these days. Hey! Well, they're actually doing a little bit of a counterattack, it seems. Let's just break out of that, shall we? Cool. Advance down there. Make a break for that. Sure, make a break there. Make a break. Let's keep pushing down. Lovely. That's all good. Keep getting our carriers and all that. Okay, what do we want import requests-wise? Aluminium from Singang's failing. Right. I'm just going to stop most requests and see what I actually need. Because I'm pretty sure I have a lot more supplies than I had previously now. So let's just cut back on everything. Chile, Cuba, I love you, but you're going to have to cut back on what you're sending me. Because you're not actually sending it to me. I'd rather just have my factories. Here we are. Actually, that's what I should build. Synthetic refineries. They're probably going to help me more than anything. Because they'll actually give me the resources. Sure, let's get those researched. That'll be my next research path. Why does Venezuela have so little oil? Okay, all my trades are done. What do I need? I need 14 aluminium, 41 oil. Okay, I have a surplus of rubber. That's fine. Surplus of tungsten. I feel like I should... Yeah, I'm definitely going to downgrade from export focus. Not to closed economy, but to limited exports. And that should hopefully fix a lot of my problems. Yeah, so I only need five... Oh, that really doesn't do much, does it? I need a little bit less steel, so let's trade with Soviet Ra for most of that. And Siam. And Brazil, sure. Just get a bit of steel in. Venezuela, you will be my oil people. Argentina as well. Peru. Perfect, you're the last of my oil. What else do I need? Need some aluminium. No, not Yugoslavia. Let's go Brazil. Just a little bit. I need a little bit more than that. That's fine. Now, next level of nuclear, sure. We want Synthetic refinery, there we are. Perfect. Synthetic. Oh, he actually got defeated a few battles. Hang on a second. What are these defeats? Oh, we lost 4 convoys there. Ugh, rough. Oh, shit! I think I know where we lost the convoys. There's now guys crossing the ocean. Wait, what? No, right, hang on, never mind. I had a heart attack for no reason. These guys did not cross any ocean. They were just on their bloody own. Right, okay, cool. So anyway. Why can you guys not sail? Don't you have bloody convoys? Just go for a bit of a swim. There we are. That'll hopefully fix things up. You guys are going to be absorbed into the main army, right? And then we're going to lose a crappy division, so... Or no, tell you what we'll do. We'll split off the tanks into their own division, right? Tanks will be their own army. And we place another Panzer leader. There we are. He's not a very good leader, but he'll learn quick. And we're going to promote Thomas to a field marshal. Sure. Nice. Actually, not toss it. He's shit. Let's just put them all under Thomas. It's probably a better choice. The +5 bloody general bonus will be better off. Cool. They'll reassign themselves in a moment. And we'll get these three here planning an invasion. We could go from... Oh yeah, naval base 8. Actually, I think we're being invaded. In fact, we are. In the place I was about to launch an invasion from. So let's go take that back, shall we? Let's not accept that shit. Okay, naval combats. Damn it. Right, let's just finish up this little thing and we'll get our counter-invasions going on. Ooh, Japan's landing here now. Thank you, Japan. Oh, thank you very much. So, convoys, radio. All these guys are going to roll across, take that back. That's fine. We get what? You deployed there. Cool. You'll do just right. Just right by us. We can clean all this up. Come on. Just kill that guy. You've almost got the port. Wow, we are not going to take that port anytime soon. Why did we lose Org so quick? That was weird. Alright. Keep marching down. Split them up. Don't let them resupply. And we'll boost our artillery even more. We want to have the best artillery in the game. There we are. Do we have air superiority? We probably do not. Actually, no one does. Let's redeploy our guys then. Oh, and we have a lot of fighters here, so let's... Sorry, a lot of room here, rather. Let's call in all of our boys. That's a rocket, not a boy. Redeploying, yeah. Lovely. In the north. Perfect. Okay, gives us a little bonus. Oh, you're gonna break out. How about you don't? How about you give us Casablanca? How about that? Huh? How about them potatoes? Bloody bastard. Just tell you what, just cut them off for now. That's all we gotta do. Just keep them surrounded. Just tell you what, you pull back and push in there. Okay. That's fine. We'll kill off these guys. Here we are. Okay, so that's surrounded. What happened to our 3 divisions going up there? Hang on. You get assigned here. Come on, go. Quick, they're taking Tunis. Damn it. Right here. Uh-oh. Oh, that was a battle. That's a battle. 11 subs dead. Time to stop deploying my submarines, I think. Yeah, let's just leave them in port for a bit. Why can all these guys not find valid paths? It's quite strange. Weird. Anyway. Sure, they'll find it in a moment. Oh my god. There's 1 sub left, I think. No, 5 left. Just get home, subs. Why are you still sitting in the ocean? Go home! Hide! You silly bastards. Right, we really need to... I know we're going to the synthetic line, but I think we need to stop pretty much all research and just go crazy naval to actually, like, build an army. Sorry, a navy, rather, that can defeat the Americans. Because the Americans are now going to focus on me. Wow, we are not going to take this port, are we? Let's just put all you around there. 13 guys, sure. Hey, we'll take Tunis back. Lovely. And you boys can be the start of the invasion. So from here, 8. We can hit Rome. Rome? Perfect. We're going to have to pull a big fleet in, so... You guys? Yeah, you guys. Sure. All of you boys, go to here. And your orders to go hide in that port to begin with. The Americans, uh-oh, they've got some bloody sub-hunters, so... As soon as you guys get here, I'm going to get you guys on convoy escort. Okay. Those are my convoys. Oh, that's probably like an army, isn't it? Oh, it's probably some of these boys. I don't know. Is it? It's not actually an army. No, I think it's just supplies. Okay. That's not too bad. We have enough convoys for that. Actually, how's our convoy production looking? Oh god, all of our stuff's been ruined. Okay, convoy's not gone bad, but we need more oil. Right, oil. Okay. Oil from both of these guys has not been fulfilled. Start trading with Romania? Sure. Colombia? Sure. I just need more oil. Thank you very much. Mexico? Thank you. Soviet Ra? Oil me. Iran? Iraq? Just give me oil. I know I'm losing all these things. You know what? Fuck it. Soviet Union. You don't have any oil. There is so little oil left in this world. Because the United States controls all of it. Damn it. So hang on, why have we lost current exports? They've gone, they're doing zero to the German Reich, right? 18 of 18 to us. Right, it's just because they're getting stopped, I think. What? Export and delivered? We're importing 18 of 18 oil. Oh, so hang on. This is stuff I'm giving to them, I think, right? Yes? No. Okay, yeah, it is. Right, so they actually are delivering their oil then. Right. Keep delivering. I need that bloody oil. Synthetic refineries, sure, we're building that. And let's go. We need some carriers and some battleships. So, carriers... and battleships, that'll be our fleet. A combination thereof. Okay, you know what, both of you? Quit being aggressive, just wait for a moment and then kill them. That's all you gotta do. And you boys can start little plan. There you go. Alright, we are gonna do this, Hungary. Don't worry, we're coming. We're coming, babe. The fact that you have units deployed on the Soviet borders makes me very confused, because there's literally a war going on in the West that you could be fighting. But anyway! I won't judge you. I won't judge. I'm judging you. So, let's see. North Africa, that's all fine. Fighter Corps. Actually, tell you what I'll do. I'll redeploy these boys to Budapest. And keep them in the air here. There we are. That'll actually help my friends. We can... Oh my god, there's 5,000... Duh, why do you crowd airports so? Actually, that's what I need to... I think I'm still using, like, gladiators, aren't I? For my fighters? I probably should upgrade that. Yeah, I'm still using fighter ones. Holy shit. That's an upgrade. Let's put convoys to the start. They're most important. Good. What do you need? Any more steel? Ugh, we'll worry about that later. Okay, you boys ready? Go. How are you losing to them? They can pierce our armor. Sure, fine. My god, these guys are so tough. Why is this? This is mental. Oh, we're never going to break through that defense. That's for bloody sure. Maybe we do need the air units, maybe we need to bomb them, I don't know, what could we actually even do? What could we even do to a thing like that? Oh god, there goes a ton of our convoys. Oh, there goes a ton of their destroyers. Oh shit, what was this? Sunk by the HMS Tilbrick. Nice. Tarbrook, rather. But there we go, so our things are actually in the system. Is there the HMS Tarbrook somewhere? Hey, there is two! Where are we? He's a destroyer class one. He's got one enemy ship killed. Nice. Nice. What a Vendetta class. Okay, so we'll have... I think we maybe just need better airplanes, because the main reason I need is because of range more than anything. Like, what's the range here? 700 versus 1,000. So the next level up is really as good as it gets. Yeah, except you're going up as strategic bombers, so let's just get the next level up. Come on, we'll need it. Bloody... How do we crack this nut? And why do we have so little chance of beating them, right? And with one division, it's terrain mostly, and the fact that they have seriously, seriously good divisions. The base value is 241. I have a higher base value than them, it's just the terrain. Minus 60 is just killing me. Right. Oh, bugger. Okay. Everyone, in at once go. A lot of that's exceeding combat width, but we're dealing basically no damage to them in exchange for a slaughter. Yeah, I'm going to stop that just because I don't have the manpower to do that. So, how are we going to do the invasion? We are going to leave behind three guys. You three will be the rear guard. So let's just march you over here. Just get you out of the way of everyone else. Come on. March, march, march. Go, go, go. No, 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 no. Everyone else is going to be assigned to the invasion, right? You boys get assigned here, and you're just going to watch the fucking entrance. That's it. You're just going to do it. You're just going to watch, and that's it. Oh, shit. Guys, they're breaking out again. Stop. Stop it. No. Hang on, hang on. We don't actually have a chance here. If we can swing you guys in here, because we've broken them up. Oh, 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 we're going to do it. We're so going to do this. We just need to hold them in there for a moment. Come on. Okay, you boys, oh, get back here. Get back here. We can't do this. We made them break out, and that's it. Yes! Yes, there we go. Okay, that's a victory for us. Nice. It's a minor victory, but I'm happy with that. I'm really satisfied that I didn't have to just leave three guys behind to sort of watch the coast. Because some twat. Oh, for fuck's sake, you guys didn't finish the attack off. Okay, hang on. No, stop. Stop. Unassign everything. Fucking... You know what? I love the AI orders in this game, but when they don't do what I want them to, I get so angry with them. I'm like, no, 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 no. There is a much more intelligent thing to be doing right here. Okay, everyone back on the line. You can invade with 10, sure. Sure. Go! Just secure Rome. You can do it! All we gotta do is hold the... Hold Rome for a bit to distract them. Hell, maybe if we just hold like a front line across the mountains. Oh, that's a lot of troops. That's a lot of troops. But they don't got a lot of troops in Anzio. Why is there like none in Rome, but a ton everywhere else? So you know what, Nepal, you got none there. Or Naples, I think is rather how you say it. Up there, you boys are gonna cut across here. We'll just have like a front line that'll hopefully distract them. There we are. Perfect, perfect. Alright, we'll bring this place back to life. Okay, you're getting attacked. Sure, whatever. Oh, hang on a second. We might actually win here. Push in. No, okay. Alright, just don't attack these guys. You guys pull back. Let them spread out. Now, that's what we'll do. We'll let them spread out, right? We'll pull back. Let them get a little push out, and then we'll trick them. We'll trick them, we will. There we are. No, 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 stop the invading, stop the invading. We have to do a little trick to get them out of this bloody... It's called Fortress of Doom they've got. I'm not sure why there's so many troops just sitting on that little thing there, but let's... Sure, we want to have the defensive line be like along here. Yeah, so 1, 2, 3, 4 provinces is better than 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, it's same. I think 1, 2, 3, this will be the easiest point, but I don't want to lose Rome, so yeah, we'll do it like that. You boys go clean up the south. There we are. Just go take any ports before they can get in here. Actually, I'm going to go all the way through. Round trip. Nice. Alright, you go on straight for that port. Lovely. Yeah, if we push forwards, they can't just drop boys on us at that port, at least. And we still have the mountains, yeah? Still, good. We still have the mountains. So you grab that. Hey, can I maybe beat these guys here? Nah, it's going to be a little rough. So what we can do is we can influence you to be fascist. Let's how much political power we got? Very little a day. Because we're gaining focus, but we're also making... Why are we making Saudi Arabia fascist? Well, they're almost fascist, so let's stop that and stage a coup instead. Staging coup. Fascism. Perfect. Oh, bloody bastards. Oh, they've invaded. Right. That's going to be a problem. Let's pull you out here. No. Okay, hold on. You guys attack in. Right. Wait. We get attacked out there. They're going to do a breakout slightly. I'll just let them break out. Let you get away. Come on. Just a little bit away. Run a troop in here. I think I also ordered these guys to attack. Well, whatever. The Mexican opposition joined the Allies. Huh. I guess that was like the Mexican democratic thing that took over. Yup. Bastards. Looks like we might win this, so I'm going to attack in. Hopefully draw their troops away from the port. If we can just keep one guy. This guy, as soon as that port falls. Come on. Yes! Oh, God, finally. Kill them all. Do it. Execute Order 66. No. Don't leave that fucking port. Good. Oh, there goes all their troops. Right. You boys are going to be my bloody invasion repellers. So, all of you, make your own little thing under Leslie. Go get that bloody invasion repelled, shall we? Thank you. You can go investigate there, see if there's still troops. Oh, there is. Bloody hell. Okay, perfect. They'll all go around. I'm afraid some of them might sail, so let's just make sure they're all on this side of the invasion. Good. Oh, shit. Oops, that was an accident. I've made a combined an army. Oops, you want to go back under him. You want to go back under the scrub tier. What was it? It was called, like, the shitty stuff, whatever. I'm going to call it scrub tier now. There we are. You get less important stuff. And I've wiped out all your garrison orders. No! Damn it. God dang it. Right. You. Sure. Doop. Duper. Like that's there. All of Africa again. Let's just put all the big bits in. Ah, I hate doing that. Mainly Egypt as well. Okay. Reclaim all of it. Come on. Don't let him keep it. There we go. Lovely. So, anyway, missed a bit. Perfect. It's all of it. Lovely. Let's not do that again, shall we? Oh. Yeah, and we got 13. That's fine. So we're still pushing up. We're doing alright. We're not about to lose anything, but we're certainly not king at the moment. We need to reach our Hungarian brothers and join our front line with theirs. Oh, wow. There is... Hang on a second. Is that 14,000? Or is that... I think that's 14,000 enemy aircraft in the air. Oh, boy. I almost thought it was 140,000. But no, 14,000. Let's rest our fighters for now, shall we? Fuck me! Alrighty then. Rome's been nuked. Shit. Let's pull our boys back to Italy, shall we? We'll just get them defending here. Shoot down the bastard that bombed us. Come on. Right, park yourself in Oh god, they actually don't have enough space for any airplanes. God damn it. Because their whole thing was destroyed. Bloody bastards. Do they still control the south? Oh, they bloody well do. Oh, because they keep shipping troops in. Right. Sheep doop a noo doop doop. You boys. Gonna go get assigned here. And you're gonna go capture Palomaro. Palomero? Sure. Right. What are you boys doing across here? You are meant to roll across there. That can defeat the assault. Lovely. Cool. Drew some Azales again. It's all that. You can go grab Brute. Oh god, they're gonna fortify a port again. No. It's urban, so it's only minus 50%, I think, at least. No, sorry, it's 80%? Oh, minus 30%. That's fine. Okay. Worry about that in a moment. We'll take care of this first. All of you guys. Oh my god. This is just so rough to do because, bloody Japan is not throwing their weight now. Because in China, at least, they had some forces, but their forces are just doing nothing. I wish I could get them to do anything. It's useless. No. What do we got? Women's army service. Yep, yep, yep. Cool. Oh, we're going to run out of men before we finish this war. That's for sure. Damn it. Alright, hurry up. Take this part. Let's do it. Many British troops. Yeah, there's a fair few. That's to say the least. Well, hopefully you can chill out. Oh my god, there's naval invasions everywhere. Oh god. There is a million naval invasions. Oh sweet Jesus. No! Okay, at least we can kill this attack. Stop wasting my manpower. Right, toss it. I'm going to tell them to not occupy these areas. Because otherwise they're just going to keep attacking and wasting my manpower. And it will drive me off the bloody wall. There we go. Sorry, up the bloody wall rather, not off. It'll drive me right off the wall. Rather helpful, honestly. Hey, Mustangs. Let's get those in the air. And we want to get what else? What's the range on this? 700, 1k, 1k, sure. Yeah, the Wuruma. And outdated equipment. Better fighters, lovely. Let's cut back on those modern tanks. Put more into fighters, because we're going to need those. Hey, we've actually sort of pushed up, though. We're opening up a Republic in Italy again. Hopefully they can make some troops at some point. Can we uncapitulate them? They are uncapitulated, right? Perfect. They only have one division, though, but hopefully they can get some more. We just gotta break through. We just gotta get through to France. Sorry, to bloody Hungary. And then we might have a chance here. Hopefully Japan could deploy some troops. That'd be real helpful, Japan. You know? Anytime soon? No? No, okay. That's fine. We're still not gonna win this battle, are we? Bloody hell. Alright, I think I'll leave it here for now then, lads, because this is rough. I need a new strategy to go at this with, because that strategy might be declare war on the Soviet Union just to open up a few fronts, but... Oh. Oh, what the fuck? No! No! Hang on. No. Don't do that. That is illegal. No. Stop shit like that. But, oh well. Yeah, we'll leave it here for now, because I really don't think there's any way for me to move from here. The moment. All my guys locked down. Japan's doing bugger all. Like, seriously, look at their plans. It's just invade the Philippines. Come on. There's more important things to do. I mean, not for you, obviously, because you want to invade the Philippines, but still. Oh, we're never going to take this thing. It's going to take forever again. We'll have to bait them out once more. They've got Damascus and all that. Therefore, they have my steel. No. Damascus steel. We'll capture that. Oh, you're bloody going for Florence now, are you? You prick. God damn, even these infantry are better than me. Why are my troops all of a sudden so shit? I guess my tanks really are quite shitty, actually. Let's just boost my divisions slightly. Kangas, what can we do to boost you? Give me military police? I don't think so. Makes you... Oh, the wombats are, of course, so much bigger. That's why they're better. So maybe just give the Kangas some light self-propelled artillery. Toss it. Let's do that. Give the dingoes some as well. Some modern self-propelled. Oh, we don't have that yet, so never mind. Never mind. We'll do that. We'll give them some light self-propelled. Alright. And then we just got to produce it. And hopefully that should boost up their damage, because they are just useless at the moment. Actually, I'll make it modern self-propelled. Why won't I? It'll just be better in pretty much every way. There you go. That's my strategy for next time. Let's cut back on the bombers as well. Cut back on just about everything. We don't have the manpower for these anymore. Sure. Alright, modern self-propelled. Let's go back and fix that. Put them all here. Where are we? Kangas. Switch up to modern self-propelled. Modern self-propelled. Modern self-propelled. Lovely. We'll switch the dingoes to a couple of that as well. Perfect. Alright. So yeah, that's where we'll leave it. Till next time, everyone. I've been Rimmy. This has been the fascist run. It's so broken, so hilarious. I'm still not sure what to do from here. I have the entirety of Africa under my control. But I'm still not anywhere near tough enough to actually take on the enemy just yet. I think I need to lock down my fronts and just tech up for a bit, because I cannot face them currently. See you next time. Farewell.